News. What became a symbol of the coronavirus health crisis in Hartford came down today. Hartford Hospital removed its alternative care tent. It was set up on March 31st to deal with a possible surge in patients, but was never.